Okay, Commissioner Corina Cretu, why is it so important for you to be present at this regional growth session at the European Business Summit?
I'm very happy to be here at the European Business Summit. I think it's very important to speak with all the partners, and for us, of course, business people are one of the most important partners among regions, ministers. I was very happy to see so young, active, responsible people who are ready to work with us through our funds to change the life of the people in Europe. You know that I'm responsible for European Regional and Development Fund and Cohesion Fund, which means 450 billion for the next 4 years to be invested in for changing the 28 countries, 300 regions, and in research, innovation, SMEs, competitiveness, also improving the health system, and creating above all growth and jobs, creating investments, which is still a weakness in the European Union.